Once the contestants have actually passed round the buoy and they start heading back in towards the beach, they will actually enter the beach, so it'll give you all a big chance to give them a big rousing cheer and get them back on their way again.
Start number 40 is on the way out. Dennis, inside. One more here. Give them a hand when they pass here. That's hard to be racer, hard to be spectators. 2, 4, 3.
Seconds behind him, which is number 7, Harrison. Third coming through as well, Lamala, is 34, Dan Keeler. Any more information, I'll give it to you as soon as I got it. Thank you.
Ahí acaba de salir Frank Heldon ya para iniciar la prueba del maratón. El primer clasificado de ese Ironman 96. Frank.
Luchando contra el cronómetro, contra las inclemencias del tiempo.
Every single one of these contestants is an Ironman, and everyone.
Los ciclistas, adelante, Colin.
Just want a bit of information to give to you. Obviously, as you can understand, that we've got runners coming in on the bikes. Could you please leave the road clear? We need as much space as possible because we've got the bikes coming in, and we also have got the ones going out to start the marathon. Can you please leave the road open and clear? Thank you.
Eso sí, también por supuesto necesitamos. Y patrocinado por Dai Coca-Cola, Polar, Cabildo de Lanzarote, Gobierno de Canarias, Power Bar, Times, Ayuntamiento de Tías, Cabildo de Lanzarote, Renta Carpa y Cam, Plátanos de Canarias,
Number 436, number 436, give him a big round of applause. 533 Pepe Julia Felice from Spain. Number 45, Frank Escobar from France.
Frank Escobar from France.
And here he comes.
¡Ay, Dios mío!